is it snakes or what? You just avoid them. Because some of you want to pull and take a picture of the snake.
Take a picture, but not holding.
I know there are some gung-ho's, gung-ho ones.
Yeah, I saw one.
So don't do that. Then, most importantly, it's like I say, like if you smell something or you know, if you see something, you don't see it.
Just keep going.
I have our gentleman here, Mr. Rizan Kher. If you look at his press there, he's actually very close to the Sultan of Johor. Like, and he's administrator for Masjid Temenggong, Dayak Ibrahim. So when I always go there and talk, actually I didn't know there is a conversant guy there.
Yeah, so, nice to meet you.
He's here also because he wants to observe the Salah day, and he also has an intention of meeting the Sultan again.
Yeah.
And proposing.
Can you bring him?
I can't bring him. But proposing for at least this place to be refurbished.
Yeah, okay. It is nice.
Definitely, this place cannot be redeveloped into the whole mini Johor here. The place will be a reserved area. So it cannot totally build. But there is a suggestion that he can beautify the place.
Make it nice.
At least it's visitable by people like us, you know, and it represents Johor Empire, once more in Singapore. That's what all I want to share with you now. Maybe once we go in there, we can talk more. Because suddenly, if I keep talking, I can't stop.
A lot of broken bricks around,
Okay. You know, the other time, we go to the streams, to get him out. Very.
If you are doing.
If you look at the motif of this tiles, the ventilator on top, representing Gambia.
Oh.
The Gambia plantation that actually made him very, very rich.
Y-O-U.